Steve, to... And with the professionalism there, I would have thought that